Hi, I'm Gemma Price and I'm the Foundation Stage Physical Development Specialist here at Bangkok Patana. Physical development is really about two main areas. So we have moving and handling, and we have another area called health and self-care. Within moving and handling, we have another two areas called our gross motor skills and our fine motor skills. So gross motor skills are big movements that the children make every day. So for example, running, rolling on a mat, crawling through a tunnel, climbing over ladders and over frames, kicking balls, or just throwing and catching. And then we have fine motor skills. Fine motor skills is really about children using really small and precise, refined movements with their hands and their fingers. And health and self-care, we talk a lot about safety. So the children need to know how to be safe in our physical development lessons. But we also really want them to still take risks. We look at what a good diet looks like. What healthy food is, the importance of sleep and the importance of exercise, and also to be independent learners. And I give the children ample time to practice those skills, and you'd be really amazed when the children have the opportunity and the time to practice how independent and successful they can actually be. Early years research has really told us that children learn best through play, and my physical development lessons are all about play. So the children think they're coming up here, they're playing, they're having a great time, but also I have a clear purpose in mind. I have a skill or many skills that I want the children to actually work on. You know, we really strive to create lessons that the children will remember. It helps them to be risk takers, to be engaged learners, to be motivated and challenged, but overall just have so much fun. And that's really important for our small children here at Bangkok Patana.